I just want to find faults in her teaching. Though they searched and they found no mistake.
That's right. If you're reading your Bible, Jeremiah 12:9, it talks about the great speckled bird.
Many kinds in the clouds in the morning, and his voice round this earth can be heard. Oh, I want to be ready to meet him and go up on that great speckled bird. Oh, I want to be ready to meet him and go up on that great speckled bird.